Uridine monophosphate is not nearly as popular as some other nootropics on the market, but it may be one of the most important nootropics for your brain health. Here is why. Hey friends, welcome back to my channel. My name is Greg and I'm a certified brain health expert creating content that will help you upgrade your brain performance. If this interests you, then subscribe below and join our amazing community. Today we're gonna talk about uridine monophosphate. We're gonna talk about the benefits, the side effects, dosages, safety, my experience, and at the end of the video, I'm gonna tell you who is this supplement for. So if you're ready, let's just begin. So what exactly is uridine monophosphate? So by definition, it is a nucleotide base. So it is a building block of DNA and RNA. You can find it in many different foods and drinks. For example, you can find it in beer and breast milk. So if you're drinking lots of beer, you probably have quite high levels of uridine monophosphate in your brain. And if you're drinking lots of breast milk, you probably have a big problem. Anyway, when I first came across uridine monophosphate and I checked the literature, I wasn't really impressed because there's a huge lack of studies, especially on the healthy population. So I kind of checked it out briefly and I said, you know what, let's wait for a while before I do a more thorough research of it. However, when I checked out again, I actually found some really interesting stuff about this nootropic, which makes it very, very interesting. So when it comes to benefits, most people use uridine monophosphate to enhance their cognitive function. Actually, one interesting study showed that supplementing uridine monophosphate with some other nootropics can lead to better memory, better recognition, recall, attention, and executive function. And that happened in just 12 weeks of supplementing uridine monophosphate. So yes, supplementing it can improve cognition and even learning. Another benefits that you can expect from uridine monophosphate are, it can help people with Alzheimer's disease, it can help aid synaptic function, and it can help patients with bipolar disorder. By the way guys, have you ever tried it? If you did, let me know in the comment section below. Now, if you look at the available research, yes, we lack studies, especially on the healthy population. Also, if you look at the survey of over 300 people who actually tried uridine monophosphate and many other nootropics, uridine monophosphate ranks quite low, somewhere in the middle and sometimes even much, much lower than that. So it doesn't seem to be particularly effective. So what's the real deal with this nootropic? Well, I decided to try it out. So I tried it out as an individual compound. I took 250 milligrams per day, I increased the dosage to 500 milligrams per day, and I even tried 1 gram per day. And to be honest, I didn't experience any benefits or I couldn't notice any effects. So you may say, let's just avoid it. Well, not so fast. Because if you look at the mechanisms of work, if you check how uridine monophosphate actually work in the brain, you will see that this nootropic is very, very special and very important. Now, first of all, it is a substrate for CDP choline. And as you know, choline is a very essential important nutrient for brain performance because it increases acetylcholine levels. And acetylcholine is a neurotransmitter important for memory and learning. And that's how it can boost your memory and learning. But when it doesn't act as a substrate, it acts as a novel neurotransmitter. It can increase and activate neurogrowth factor. It can increase dopamine output and it can help by creating cell membranes. So yes, taking it on its own as an individual compound, especially for a short time, makes no sense because you won't get the typical nootropic effects such as better focus, memory, cognitive function, and so on. But if you take it as a part of a more complex nootropic supplement for a long time, I think it's actually one of the most important nootropics that you should consider supplementing, especially when you combine it with the right nootropics. By the way guys, do you want to know how well does your brain perform? Go through our free assessment, link in the description below, and get your brain performance score. So let's talk about the dosage. What's the optimal dosage? According to the studies, the optimal dosage is somewhere between 500 milligrams to 1 gram per day. Now you could use theoretically up to 25 grams per day, but most nootropic supplements actually contain a much lower dosage, somewhere between 50 milligrams to 500 milligrams per day. And if you're gonna take it for a long period, then I recommend taking a lower dosage, as I said, somewhere between 50 milligrams to about 500 milligrams at maximum per day. But it's really important to combine it with two other nootropics. One is a choline compound. Personally, I recommend citicoline, and you can learn more about it up here in this video. And the second compound that you need to combine it with is omega-3, because all three compounds actually improve synaptic formation better than each individual compound and are therefore really important for improving your cognitive function. Now, when it comes to safety and side effects, studies show uridine monophosphate is a very safe compound and I couldn't find any safety issues. So I personally don't see any issues, but to be on the safe side, do consult your doctor before supplementing it. So who is uridine monophosphate for? Well, in my opinion, everyone should take it. Not because of some amazing short-term effects that you may expect, but because it is a building block of RNA and DNA, and as such, it is really, really structurally important for your brain performance. And yes, I absolutely recommend taking it, but do not take it as an individual compound. If you want to get the most out of it, and if you really care about your brain performance, combine it with the most potent and effective nootropics on the market. Which are those? Well, check out my next video up here and learn all about them. Thank you guys for watching this video, and I hope to see you soon again. Stay well.